Inspiradas en hechos reales, parte 6.
It's revolutionary. What is that?
The golden arches.
It's a way to make the place stand out.
Huh. There should be McDonald's everywhere. Franchise the damn thing.
Mr. Kroc.
Franchise, franchise, franchise.
McDonald's can be the new American church. And it ain't just open on Sundays, boys.
I am flesh and I am bone. Rise up, ting, ting, like glitter and gold.
How can we be almost out of capital?
Did you mortgage our home?
We could lose everything.
I want to renegotiate my lousy deal.
I can't.
Can't or won't?
Ray.
What?
No!
Oh, damn it.
What you ought to be doing is owning the land.
Do you have a minute? I don't mean to be a pain in PG&E's backside, especially after all they've done for Hinckley, but I look around here and I think if they want this place, they're going to have to pay for it.
So you didn't put the house up for sale. They just came to you and wanted to buy it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I don't want to move. Mm-mm. Uproot the kids? I've got a couple of girls. Honest to God, I don't know if I have the energy. You know, I've been...
...minister of this United Kingdom.
I speak to you for the first time as Prime Minister.
The Germans have encircled 60 British and French divisions.
We are looking at the collapse of Western Europe within the next few days.
How long have they got if we don't rescue them?
Maybe 2 days. We would need a miracle to get our men out.
You have the full weight of the world on your shoulders.
We're facing certain defeat on land, the annihilation of our army, and imminent invasion. We must negotiate peace talks.
When will the lesson be learned? You cannot reason with a tiger when your head is in its mouth!
Nonsense. The only slippery slope.
Would you stop interrupting me while I am interrupting you?